My name's Amani. I'm a second year student at the University of Highlands and Islands studying oral health science. So I'm originally from Hertfordshire in England, so I moved over 8 hours away to come and live in Inverness. I've always had an interest in dentistry, and this course was like the perfect fit for me. I did briefly consider other universities, but as soon as I got an unconditional at the University of Highlands and Islands, I withdrew my application from all other universities just because I felt like this had the most to offer me. The highlights are probably the amount of practical time we get to do. We spend so much time in clinical skills and we get so much time now seeing patients. So that's definitely been the highlight of the course. Yeah, so when I get into year three, I'll get a chance to go on different placements in the surrounding areas. So yeah, I'll look forward to that in year three. The support has been insane, to be honest. We get a lot of support from tutors. They're always only an email away. Even the tutors that teach in other centres, like in Stornoway or Dumfries, you can email them and they email you straight away. And there's always, you sometimes get like one-to-one on clinic because it's always like one tutor between only a few students. So the support's been very good. My future career plans are to work as a dental therapist. I'd like to go in private practice and maybe once or twice a week and mainly work in hospital so for the NHS and maybe with children. You need to work really, really hard and you may find it difficult to get in, but don't give up because it took me a few times to get in, but it's so worth it.